Indian number is 1.
Oh, two. Okay. Solving a numberless. Save that, Natalie, okay? Because we're going to use that. Numberless word problem. By yourself with the group?
Group.
Okay, so we're going to struggle together, right?
Yes.
So group.
So.
Keep going. So we can do what? What's our standard?
So I can't.
Solve two set word problems using an unknown and a hundred.
Can one person sum that up for us? Because I think you've all got it.
I can solve two-step problems using an unknown in operations.
Oh. What's an unknown?
Variable.
A variable. Nice. Hi, vocabulary. Problem using?
Variables.
An unknown. You guys want algebra bad, don't you?
Yes.
Okay. What's another word for a variable?
Letters.
Okay, so either one. So we have all of our vocabulary there. So using an unknown and what?
And operations.
Okay, and operations. Okay, what are operations?
Symbols.
Keep going, Raul.
What
would you say? Just said it. It was one of those. What's one of them? I think it was you.
Multiplication.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we gonna get there after break?
Yes.
Excited. Okay. So what's another one?
Plus.
There he goes. Plus.
Minus.
Okay.
Division.
We are gonna get to multiplication and division. I know you're so excited. Okay. I know I've got it when what?
When I had.
Okay, I'm gonna let you think about this. I want you to turn and talk on this. Okay? Give me some good ones. Okay, if you're stuck, where can you look?
Up there.
Okay, on your Google Classroom assignment. Okay, so I know I've got it when what?
I know
when I've read the problem and I have checked
when. Oh, when I've read the problem. Ooh, number one, right? Nice. Read the problem.
I wrote what I know.
Nice, Madison. Read the problem. Wrote what I know. Now this is group though, right?
Yeah.
And I know.
And
you know.
I wrote what I don't know.
Right, Natalie? So what I know and what I don't
know.
Because that's important.
I determined what's most important.
Okay. Now we're going to main idea. We're crossing to the reading, right? Determine. Most important or main idea. What else, guys and gals?
When I checked
out with my group.
Okay, so that check, is it just going to be, hey, we good?
No.
What do we have to do?
So
what if I say you're not correct?
I respectfully
disagree.
So agree or disagree? Disagreement good?
Yeah.
It is, because that is going to challenge you. Last one.
Two strategies.
There you go, Rachel. Two strategies.
What?
Or both? So you only need two strategies on your paper.
No.
You need four. Why four?
Because you have two.
These are two-step problems. So two strategies for each equation. Got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Is there going to be an equation somewhere here? Because I see it here. Did we do that somewhere in here? How many should we have?
Two.
Okay. Determine what. Okay. So should it squeeze here, you think?
Yeah.
Two equations. This is heavy, guys. Can you handle it?
Yeah.
Okay. Time on the board is 35 minutes. If we need to go over, we can today.
Okay.
You ready?
Can we go see our partners on the poster if you don't know where they are?
Yes. Okay. You ready?
Yes.
Go.
Yay.